Say it like you mean it. 14th of November 2023. Faith Declarations. I declare that I use my words to bless people. I speak favor and victory over my family, friends, and loved ones. I help call out their seeds of greatness by telling them, I love you. You are amazing. You are talented. You are beautiful. You are doing great things in life. You are blessed to be a blessing to the nations. This is my declaration. Divine Health Confessions. I give thanks to God, for He has made me superior to Satan, his demons, sickness, disease, and infirmity. Nothing in me or about me dies, as I do not come under any corrupting influences of this world. I rule over all the forces of darkness, as I manifest the glory of God everywhere I go. Amen. I shall have what I say in Jesus' name. I am strong. I am healthy. I am blessed. I am rich. I am powerful. I am anointed. I am free. I am the beloved of God. I am favored by God and mankind. I speak what I want to see, not what I see. I am a precious seed. I am planted on good ground in the house of my God. I flourish like the palm tree in the courts of my Lord. I bear abundant fruit in its season. I am full of sap and green in the Lord. And even in old age, I shall be fresh and flourishing. My leaf does not wither, and whatever I do prospers in Jesus' name. Things are always working out for me in Jesus' name. I am a receiver of every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus. I am a spirit being. My spirit has a soul. My spirit and my soul live in a physical body. My spirit commands my soul. My soul listens, receives, and gives instructions to my body. And my body obeys. In Jesus' name, I speak to my body. The indestructible life of God is evident and expressed in my life always. I speak life to every detail of my body. I speak to my mind, be perfect like the mind of Christ. And I command you to be aligned by the word of God. I speak life to my tendons and nerves. I speak strength to my muscles and ligaments. I speak vitality to my heart. I speak to my lungs and tissues to maintain normal ventilation and perfusion ratio. I speak perfection to my kidneys, liver, and pancreas. There is life in every cell of my blood. My bones, joints, and cartilages are aligned, strong, and firm. My entire upper and lower limbs function excellently. My eyes see clearly and perfectly. And my ears function optimally. My skin is smooth, healthy as that of a newborn baby and God's beauty. My hair follicles have tightened up
I command my hair to stay in place. And where growth is needed, I release growth into my hair follicles. My teeth, gums, jawbones, and the nerve and blood supply are all healthy, strong, and perfect. All my hormones and neurochemical transmitters are in perfect harmony with each other and executing their functions normally. My digestive system is able to digest, absorb, and assimilate all the foods ingested, and the metabolic waste products are excreted regularly. I take all types of addictions, alcohol, nicotine, drugs, binging, overindulgence in eating, technology, media, procrastination, gossip, laziness, oversleeping, lethargy, compulsive buying, and every type of overindulgence in captivity and in obedience to Christ. As Jesus is, so am I. Everything that God has created is life and healing to me. Therefore, allergies from foods, dust, animals, etc. have no authority over me. God has given me dominion over all the earth. My male reproductive system is producing and depositing sufficient amount and good mobility sperms. My female reproductive system is producing timely egg cells, protecting and nourishing the fetus till birth. Every organ, every tissue of my body functions in the perfection to which God created it to function. And I forbid any malfunction and malformation in my body. In Jesus' name, amen. I command the electrical and chemical frequencies in every cell in my body to be in harmony and in balance and to digest the bad cells. My entire human anatomy, metabolism, and physiology is perfected in Christ Jesus' glory. Hallelujah. Amen. God the Father loves me, I know, I know. God the Son loves me, I know, I know. God the Spirit loves me, I know, I know. Shalom.